new storm team.
Hey, Tom.
How is the weather?
Oh, man, she is so cute. That is Juliet Green from Bismarck doing that. Hey, Tom, that very, very cool. All right, now, if you have a clear sky later on tonight when you go to bed or if you're going to be up really late, check, see if the clouds have moved in. Because if they haven't, you could check out, see if the northern lights are visible at your place tonight. They should be out, but also it's going to start getting cloudy, too. So I'll have to wait and see how that goes. Tomorrow's going to be a transition day because we have a large, wet, windy storm on the way. And next weekend, just to give you a heads up, that looks nice, but midweek, not so much. In Bismarck, 57 degrees, northwest wind at 13. In Minot, 56 degrees, winds out of the northwest at 17. And in Dickinson, the temperature is 50, north wind at 15. And you can even see the cloud cover in Dickinson coming, all those clouds in from the west. This is Williston, 49 degrees, north wind at 20. Now, notice how the street is dry right now in Williston, and the reason I'm pointing that out is it looks like it's trying to rain in Williston, but it's a real dry air mass. So right now, not much is reaching the ground, but this is going to change as this storm system arrives. It will change. Looking at temperatures across the west, some 40s and 50s, and it warms slightly as you go to the east of Highway 83 into the mid to upper 50s. But again, these are, as I said earlier, these are fall temperatures. Here's our precision cast tonight at 7 o'clock. And this may or may not be reaching the ground because the air is still pretty dry, at least for the time being. And then by tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, the darker greens tell me that's probably going to be some rain that does reach the ground. Maybe not a lot of it, but look at that. This is the first time that I've had that much snow show up on a forecast model. Now, that's in Montana, and they have a winter weather advisory, but that's still the first time that much snow has shown. Now, Tuesday morning, tomorrow morning at 10, again, this should be pretty light. It could rain, but it's probably going to be very light, but you can kind of see it right here. That's the main player starting to roll up tomorrow night at 8. Notice the darker greens and the yellows and maybe a little snow in the west, probably going to be rain. And then by Wednesday morning at 6 o'clock, look at all this rain just streaming north. Dark greens, yellows. We're talking about significant amount of rain. And this computer model is indicating there could be some snow Wednesday morning. May or may not happen. It's going to be a close call with the temperatures. But if it's not snow, it's going to be a lot of rain and a really cold rain. And by Wednesday at noon, look at that. It is still going to be raining. And then we have that snow possible in the west. And as we look at one particular forecast model, and this will be updated a few times before Wednesday, but as of right now, it looks like widespread rain on the order of 1 to 2 inches, depending on where you're at, in some spots, somewhere between 2 and 3. So that is a significant amount of rain. Next 72 hours for Dickinson, very high odds and fall temperatures. Same thing in Williston, very high odds, especially on Wednesday and then into Wednesday night. So tonight will be in the 30s, so a chilly night tonight. And then for tomorrow, we'll be back into the 40s in the west and 50s elsewhere. As we look at the Bismarck 7-day outlook, look at these temperatures. Now, once we get to next weekend, it warms back up. It'll be pretty nice, but we are talking about a big storm on the way. So that's in a couple of days. But tonight, if it's clear when you go to bed tonight, take a look outside and maybe see the northern lights.
Okay. Well,